Newcastle County. In Newcastle County, an officer-involved shooting in Newark leaves a suspect in critical condition. It happened around 8:30 last night at the Hunter's Crossing apartment complex on Fairway Road. Officers found a woman shooting and discharged their weapons, hitting her in the torso. Police also found a female victim nearby who had been shot several times by the suspect. Both women are in critical condition.